just coming back because I found this room. 5 deluxe boxes. I can't even use the Zog tier area yet. But I also have like 2 missions to do in this thing. Time to explore. What we got here? Sam can learn Magnet Bomb. Okay. Oh, we'll get out of this. And Zipper Ticket. Well, we're not at the point where it's open yet. And we need to find some Pokemon. Nope. We gotta search for the Pokemon. Oh yeah, I gotta go way up. This Pokemon that I'm searching for better be close by. Do a link box. Yeah, rescue seeking. Nope, I still got one more to go. Ah, son of a. Gosh, I hate the stairs. I should have just looked. Oh, I saw a Flareon. My family. Does that not sound like it? Okay, we need to find Nidoran. I'm gonna be ready to sell that. That's gonna get me a lot. Maybe I can get the space globe and. I don't know how much it sells for, but if I could get it sold and get a good amount of money for it, that would be amazing. Oh no, we killed a Rampardo. Can either of us? Both of us can learn Pluck, but I'm not sure I really want to do that. I'll probably go sell Pluck. Because why not? Go back, Mr. Nidoran. You're cute, but not as cute as the shiny Nidorino I caught in Let's Go Eevee. Dude! Jeez, look at how freaking stats. We're in the 30s and we're not even level 20s yet. Oh, thank you. Gave us 10 sticks. Wow. I got 100. And a one-shot orb. Hey, that's nice. Eat the food. I wish the Manaphy egg would have opened up. But I'm wondering, do I need to get back from the future in order to have access there, or what? Like. Is it not gonna hatch until late game and I'm gonna have to keep it? Because I can't put it in fucking storage! Now I just gonna have to carry an egg around every day? I might to get to chapter 4. This is gonna be the get to chapter 4 episode. Hopes and dreams. Yeah, we already did this. This is how we already know about the... Okay. I'm doing that every day. I'm just gonna probably do that every time I have to do missions, just to see if I can find any new ones. You don't appear... Space globe is not here, but... of a link box because I never use them. I have a lot of money. If I could get more lost through to where I could get enough to buy the freaking space globe, that would be the best thing ever. But look at that, we're at like 5,000. So we're swimming in money. Yeah, we're saving the golden seed in case I get to a point post-game where I need it. Silver, we're just saving things. I'm pretty sure a lot of the stuff I've got I can't even do anything about until late game. Like the secret slab, that's a event. Not really an event, but like story, not even story, a post-game event. Post-game thing. Let's go to Laughable Landing. Finish the missions here. Okay, we need to find Big Apple by B3, which I can't find. Oh wait, no, we need a Big Apple. I don't think I could do that until I get one. 4 and 5, though, I can... make sure, but we'll see what we get. Yeah, we're just gonna avoid it like that. Ah. Okay. That's how we're gonna do this. We're just gonna use... I don't wonder what that trap is. Hello, secret stairs. I don't have money. Oh my gosh, people. Of course. I'll give myself it and give Sam that. Reason? It's easier. Mossy Rock! That's why we need for Leafeon. And we need to find a revival seed. Da 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 dum. I need to find the item. There it is. No. Because we've still got a mission to do. Good. Drops him. We're gonna go to the next floor and finish it up. And we need to find Decoy Orb. Okay, first we're gonna heal up. Son of a... And why did... Why did this person put... About to take Facebook itself off my phone, not Messenger, because I sometimes get Messenger things, but just the Facebook app itself. Because I'm annoyed by Facebook at this point. Yay, there's a decoy orb. Let's go. No, I should do that right now. The freaking Facebook app. Because why am I going to use Facebook itself? Yeah, I can still get into freaking Messenger. Ooh, an evasion orb. Okay, that's kind of nice. And thank you for the points. Yeah, no item. You didn't want to join our team either? I mean, I know you're the Guildmaster's assistant, cousin, or something, but you could have joined us. Yep. Let's get some sleep. Ah, the Hot Springs episode. Ooh, saucy. Although I don't think this is... Or is this the episode where we get the waterfall cave? Because if so, then yeah, the Hot Springs episode counts. But I don't think it is. Yeah, this is the episode where we've done this. Give me 1 minute, I'm checking something. I'm gonna look at Let's Play Archive. You do the job. Doing, he did some quests. Okay. This is not the Hot Spring episode. This is the Sentry Duty and Do Missions episode. It's a little bitch. Yo, the little bitch is back. Actually, I can use a Let's Play Archive to help. I think that... No? It's more on Phonos? Okay. That's Pikachu's footprint? I'm not doing good at these anymore. I could do good on my normal. That's a Wismos. Because of foot. Yeah, there we go. That's a skitties, isn't it? Turtwig, because Turtwig has a circle foot. Hey, I got that 6,000. I got the highest score right now. I think that's freaking Munchax. It was an Eevee. How is that an Eevee's footprint? Yes. Ah, 100 pokey protein. Yeah, that wasn't very great. Sorry to disappoint people. I am not a foot expert. This is why I don't really care much about the sentry post things. Plus, the fact that there's like only one other time you ever do it. As far as I remember. Alright, we're gonna do some quests, and in the next episode, we'll be joining as soon as Chapter 5 begins.